How is going today? Loyalist Kingdom. My name's Dwayne.
My name's Jess.
We're Dwayne and Jess. Today we have you outing on your location by Cal. What?
Sorry, I keep laughing every time you say his name.
Featuring William Singe, location. You guys want your reaction request to be heard, please follow us on all our social medias in the link description below. And don't forget to
subscribe.
Let's dive in.
Hit my hand, not the pillow.
What's up, friends? It's Alex. And before we get into part three of Will and Alex, I have to tell you guys that I am partnering with the Invisalign brand. We made a short film together called Made to Move, where I mentored a very talented musician, Connor Greenwell. I helped him perfect one of his original songs. I got to watch him perform live at a jazz festival. He is an amazing musician. We had an amazing time making this short film, and I cannot wait for you guys to see it. It will be premiering on August 1st on Awesomeness TV, so I hope you guys check it out. Without further ado, let's get right into part two of Will and Alex.
No, I'm not like this because I love the song.
You look, he's standing on.
Bandana like this.
Send me your location. Let's focus on communicate. Cause I just need the time and place to come through. Place to come through. Oh, send me your location. Let's ride the vibration. I don't need nothing else but you.
Ooh.
Listen, at times I wonder why I fool you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you're planning. So let's focus on communicating. Cause I just need time and place to come through. Rise to come through. Send me your location. This ride, that vibration. I don't need nothing else but you.
Woo!
I was too short.
That was too short. It needed to be longer. I like that.
Yeah, okay, these short ass videos are not okay.
Yeah.
That's not okay.
Yeah, that's in the comments.
Right.
In the comments of the video.
So they need to get it together. Like, that was trash.
And the second comment.
It was good,
is,
but it was trash.
Yeah, everybody's like, why is it so short? But the second comment said, your voices sound so well by themselves, but together it's like a freaking blessing.
I
and
know.
It is. Because I'm like, both of them are very,
amazing.
Very talented.
They're
but
very
when
talented.
They sing together, it just meshes so well. Like, it's just great.
It's really great.
And I love that song. So
it was.
The fact that they made it like a little like acoustic version, I love it.
Yeah.
Cause I love those.
Anyway, guys, please comment below. Subscribe.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share.
This is